And a man, we're learning now, has died after being shot tonight in the Michoud area. NOPD says it happened a little before 6 on Chef Highway. By the time officers got there, someone had already taken the victim to the hospital. He died about 2 hours later. Police haven't released his identity, but say he was 25 years old. No suspects have been named.